Guys, Robert here. Today I'm reacting to Star Wars YouTube Poop Revenge of the Sand. Let's just watch it. What? What? What is happening? Hang on, sorry about that. All right, round. Oh God. No drones. Jesus. What?
You have an appointment?
This time we will do it together.
Okay, now!
No, Anakin, no! No!
This time we will do it together.
No less than me, Obi-Wan.
This is going to be easy.
What?
My powers have doubled since the
Not again. It's over. I have the high ground. Oh no, not one of these. Bye. This is funny. Stop. What?
Why did you do it?
I shouldn't have done that. It's not the Jedi way.
It is only natural. He stole your sand. You wanted
to what?
It wasn't the first time. Now. Remember what you told me about your mother? Your mother cut off your arm and sold your arm to the sand people. Remember what you told me about
Master Windu.
No.
You,
Skywalker. Oh my God. Run.
Arthur, get down here.
Pranked.
Wait a minute. How did this happen? R2 is smarter than this.
Apparently not.
Anakin Skinwalker. I was expecting someone with your reputation to be involved.
Oh.
Shorter than I expected.
Your mom is short.
Try not to get wrecked, Anakin.
Oh. It's not going. Oh my God. Rest in peace.
Chancellor Palpatine, I'm here to talk to you about the Avenger Initiative.
What?
Are you coming, Master? Master? Oh no, I'm not brave enough to report to the Council. Besides, I have to report to the public. Hold on. I need to get drunk and unconscious on my back.
What?
This whole idea was your idea. Let us not forget, Anakin, that you rescued me from Bus 9
here.
And you killed Count Dooku. And you killed me. And you killed the Chancellor. And
what?
And you rescued the Reavers, carrying the General unconscious on your back.
Who?
Alright. But you owe me one. Enough for saving your skin for the 10th time. 9th. 10th time. 9th. 10th time.
And let's be fair.
10th time. 9th. 10th. 9th.
10th. I'll see you at the briefing.
10th time. It's out for
Anakin! Yeah!
It couldn't possibly
be a bad old
butt.
I could do with
a tune up myself.
Oh,
beautiful.
It's only because I'm so in love.
No. No, it's because I'm so in love with you.
What?
These visions you had are a path to the dark side.
I will not let these visions come true, Master Yoda.
Careful, death is a path to the dark side.
Of course it is.
Jealousy.
We did.
Greed leads to fear. Fear leads to the dark side.
Okay, I get it.
Transformers, mourn them, do not. Miss them.
Okay, I get it. Are you kidding me?
Go. Be careful of your friend, Palpatine.
Be careful of what?
Your friend, Palpatine.
I just told you.
I stand.
We grant you the rank of master.
No.
Oh.
Is this move at the council?
It's settled then. We do not grant you the rank of master.
To use you as a consultant.
What? How can you do this? This is outrageous. It's unfair.
You shut your face!
Forgive me, Master.
No.
I don't remember asking you a damn thing.
Really?
It is critical we send an attack group to reinforce the Wookiees immediately.
He's right.
Go, I will.
It's settled then. Yoda will take the Avengers to reinforce the Wookiees on Kashyyyk. May the Force be with us all.
With all due respect, Master.
You're dumb.
Oh.
Is he not to destroy the sand and bring balance to the Force?
So the prophecy says.
You wanted to see me, Chancellor.
You now
leave us.
The collective wisdom of the Council is electing for this assignment. Not the best choice. And the Jedi Council, not Charles. You ever hear the tragedy of Darth Tragedus the Wise?
No.
Darth Tragedus, the Dark Lord of the Sith.
You don't say.
So powerful, so wise, he could use the Force to create
sand.
Is it possible to learn this power?
No.
Unfortunately, his apprentice took his fortune. Then his apprentice kicked him in his sleep.
What?
I request that I lead the campaign.
That's supposed to be funny?
The council will make up its own mind who's to go.
I don't care.
Master Kenobi should go. What's your excuse, Red Eye Muscle?
I've disappointed you.
Oh, I agree.
You're a small boy, Anakin. I am strong and wise. I know everything, and I am very proud of me. I have become a far greater Jedi than you could ever hope to be. I have taught you.
This is taunting.
It will not be long before the Council makes you a Jedi Master.
Liar! Oh my god, not Star Trek. No! Oh, that's it! No. Alright, guys, I'm gonna have to end it there. Leave a like if you want to see another one. And yeah, talk to you all later. Bye.